was battling a quad issue. He didn't want it out there, tried to play through it, but it's the end of the line as far as that goes, because he's trying to beat out a single last time he played. And when he's running, you can see him laboring right there. If you watch the Reds closely, you've noticed that he hasn't been able to sprint. But he tried to sprint to beat out a single, and it really re-aggravated the injury. He was placed on the 10-day disabled list with that quad issue today.